Daniel Sturridge's late goal ensured Liverpool opened their Premier League campaign with a hard-earned win over Southampton at Anfield. Raheem Sterling had given the Reds, runners-up last term, the lead at Anfield with a composed finish after Jordan Henderson's threaded pass. But Nathaniel Clyne equalised with a stunning finish for